Oh no, it's my first day hosting alone. It's Tuesday, the 17th. I'm Gavin Rosalil Dove, and this is Everyday Titan. Frightened. Oh, geez, I don't know if I can get through this by myself. Looks around. I wish Brooklyn was here. Oh, no, I guess I should do the announcements. Yesterday was Martin Luther King Jr.'s Day, a federal holiday marking the birthday of one of America's greatest heroes. Dr. King was the chief spokesman for nonviolent activism in the civil rights movement, which successfully protested racial discrimination in federal and state law. To many people, this nation, Martin Luther King Day is considered a day on as opposed to a day off, as many spend the day volunteering and participating in public service events across the country in honor of this inspirational man. We hope you enjoyed your long weekend, and Everyday Titan is ready to get you through this shortened week. Let's get into today's announcements. The Cosmetology Mood Models will be performing this Thursday, January 19th, in the cafeteria during all lunches. This mini presentation is a short preview of their upcoming March 24th Mood Showcase. Interested in the Women's March on Washington? Come to WRA after school tomorrow, January 18th at A2:30. Project Discovery will hold its general meeting today after school in room D101A. The meeting will feature a special guest speaker. Members are reminded that they are expected to be present. They will also discuss their upcoming college trip. Also, students desiring college search help are invited to participate. Congratulations to Advanced TV Production 3 student Jalen McField. He got accepted to Hofstra University. He has a very strong background in the media arts, and we're sure he'll be making a name for himself. Good luck, Jalen, and congrats. Now for today in sports. Those are all the announcements we have for you today. Wow, that was scary, but I think I pulled through. Okay, bye.